troops to stand down. That's right. I'm working for the NSF. I'll meet you at the 747.
Hold fire.
Yeah, I don't trust these assholes. They fucking more than one time betrayed me. Probably just my brother playing pranks on me, motherfucker. Oh, what the
Excellent
fuck?
Excellent work. I underestimated your abilities. You work for the NSF?
Listen to what I've got to say. We don't have much time.
You got that right. You Natco will have a team here in a few minutes.
The Grey Death is a man-made virus. Everyone up to the president is at UNATCO's mercy as long as UNATCO controls the supply of Ambrosia.
You believe that?
We have proof. We need to get the Ambrosia to Hong Kong. Heard of Tracer Tong? He can help us synthesize it ourselves.
You better step away from the jet. Your boss is my next objective.
Join us, JC. Talk to Lebedev. He can convince you.
Alright. So, we're gonna hop on the plane, have a good talk. Dude, it's one of those double-decker planes, you know, the really cool ones. You know, I kinda wanna, you know, I'm gonna get this robot to heal me.
Scanning area.
Oh no, it doesn't. It's not that kind of robot. Whoops. I thought it was the one that would recharge my fuel cells, but I forgot that has like a crane arm on it. Alright, gotta loot the plane now. When do I not just loot everything that's like fucking bolted to the floor? Oh, hey, there's shit down here. Oh, here we go.
That's the last one. Good work.
Oh, we have a bot here. And we also have a fucking upgrade here. Oh, here we are. Two tools for that upgrade. That's actually pretty good. We'll do that if we don't find another password somewhere. I'll take that any day. Good thing I upgraded that, you know. What the hell is this thing? It's a really random looking box. Oh, here we go. Multi-tool. Hey, look, we even got one of the multi-tools we need for it. It's like the game knew deep down inside that I'd want to fucking use that. We will get that before leaving, though. Holy shit, this plane. Oh wait, what the hell? Two lockpicks. It says zero minimum. Here's Johnny! Just because this other door is defying me, it has to die too. Dude's got like all the drinks and shit. Alright, that one health point will be the difference between life and death, I assure you.
I surrender.
What?
Easy now, Agent. UNATCO has a policy against killing unarmed prisoners. We have much to learn from each other.
We're assuming control of the airfield. The vaccine will be returned to the international authorities.
Don't you want to hear why your brother came over to our side?
He makes his own decisions.
You know he wouldn't betray UNATCO without a reason.
Good work. Now finish the job.
He surrendered. He's an unarmed prisoner. UNATCO policy protects him.
Terminate the prisoner, Agent. If you are too afraid, you are ordered to return to base on Manderly's authority. There is a helicopter waiting.
Alright, this is one of those interesting moments, actually. So, normally in the game, you either kill him yourself, you can make him go unconscious, or you can walk away and then she kills him.
I have the command here now.
I didn't actually know that, but there's actually a fourth option here. You can kill her at this point in the game. I'm actually gonna do that. Hopefully that's not gonna kill Lebedev. Okay. Apparently that's more difficult than I thought it would be. Maybe I need a lamb or something. Yeah, or the law.
I have the command here now.
Wow. Okay, I don't know about this now. I need fucking space between me and her. That kills all of us in the room, though. What the fuck do I do? I just want to kill her. I'm wondering how to do it. Maybe set her on fire.
I have the command here now.
Fuck, she killed him. Wow, she's like... This is actually extremely difficult. Never would have expected that. Getting one but not the other.
I have the command here now.
Oh, well, I'm setting him on fire anyway. Okay. Try to find the sweet spot. Wow, that's a horrifying noise that she makes.
I have the command.
Oh, good. That's just her. Oh, well, she does do that, but that's fine. What the fuck? Oh, dude, we got our locker key and we got our office key. And she has her assault rifle here. What the hell is this? A magnum? The fuck? That does 21 damage. Oh, this is one of the unique weapons, I think. I guess I'll try it.
I guess Paul must have convinced you.
All right. We're alone. If you have proof of a conspiracy, let's hear it.
The question you've got to ask, I'm surprised you haven't, is the obvious one. Who am I? Who made me, and for what purpose?
UNATCO has briefed me on my augmentations. Get to the point.
Your parents were murdered precisely because they could have told you the correct answer to that question.
That's a pretty big claim.
You didn't have parents. The ones you knew were employees. You were made by a couple of technophiles so crazed for power that they would control not only governments and people, but the chemistry of our bodies as well.
Your proof?
You're the proof. You and Paul. When you get back to UNATCO, pay attention. Something's not right. You're really working for a group of conspirators called Majestic 12.
You expect me to believe there's a group of people powerful enough to control the United Nations?
The UN and UNATCO are just a couple of their tools. UNATCO has already occupied the airfield. Just go through the motions and report back to Liberty Island. I can't do anything for you here. Be patient. Someone will contact you soon.
Hey, all worked out. I guess let's go down for the thing now.
Jesus, JC, that was Agent Navarre. She was out of line there about the execution, but... Oh my god! Manderly will have you shot! We have to erase the log files. I don't like this, but I'll protect you this time. I guess you have to stand up for what you believe.
Private quarters. Key code. Did I not already... I think I unlocked those doors through just shooting it, or whatever. Yeah, I want the American flag. Oh, see, can you see something, something, something? I'm actually Canadian, so I don't know the song. Here we go. Okay, I guess we'll open the... Actually, wait, there's a... it's just a storage canister, never mind. Yeah, let's break it open with this guy. Only requires two tools. Alright. We cannot use that. We have to free up some space. I guess we don't need this guy. Interesting, a magnum. Alright, this guy has EMP shield and ballistic protection. Both very good choices. They're excellent. I don't think I need anything else here, really. Oh, I left the sink on. Aha, suckers. I'm so evil. Leaving the sink on.
See to the helipad. We know your brother was here. He is gone, but we will find him.
We also have like a little truck here as well.
All clear, sir.
Definitely clear on the plane. Don't bother going in there. It's a 747 diagram. Scramble grenade. Am I not allowed out this way? I guess not. Why did they put all these boxes in these high, like, look at these high-ass places. Took me literally hours, like, because I would have to stack up boxes and shit. I'm not going to do that. Or go on the plane's wings or something. Do I look like the parkour king? Actually, let's see this thing. Maybe this thing moves. No, it definitely doesn't. The ladder's too small. Maybe they're just there for decoration. But who puts a fucking supply crate that high up? And Herman is not going to be happy when he hears what I've done. I'm just going to pretend that Lebedev did it. It definitely his fault. Definitely don't look in the plane. Well, looks like it's all secure here. We got all the ambrosia. But we believe our brother. We believe something is up with Yuneko. What could it be? I want to have a conversation with him about Navara. Hey.
Mandalay has assigned me the peacekeeping occupation of the airport.
Standard procedure, it appears. I'm sure we can count on you.
I want to be the one to execute Lebedev.
Yeah, well, there was shooting on the 747. I didn't see what happened. Maybe Anna beat you to it.
I will investigate. You might need backup.
Hey, about my brother.
A shame that we have to track down and kill one of our most advanced agents. At least we have one of you left.
Don't you think we should give Paul a chance to explain himself? He's been with Yuneko for years.
Only one thing can happen when you break your oath to the Coalition. I will be truthful. I have requested the assignment.
He's gonna assassinate Paul Dedden.
Gunter told me about Paul.
It's true. Paul's been working for the NSF.
This is gonna shake up the Coalition, JC. I don't know if you realized how important your brother was.
Coalition will recover. I'm not so worried about the Coalition.
UN officials will probably get involved. You'll have to keep your head down if you're gonna come through this in one piece. Sure you're ready to head back to base?
I'm ready. Let's move out.
Get in.
I like his excuse for, oh, there was a shooting. I didn't see what happened on the plane.
Check in with Manderly so we can get out of here. We gotta move.
This is still closed due to maintenance. I remembered it this time. So we'll just hack this again. I mean, I have the code for it. Why do I even care? What do I think? It's gonna be different somehow? Oh, actually, there's literally nothing here. They didn't restock my loot. Don't worry, we have Agent Navarro's locker and shit key.
Manderly wants you to stop by his office. Don't sweat it if he chews you out. I think you made the right decision by not killing Lebedev.
Don't worry. Manderly calmed down when he heard they picked up Lebedev.
Oh, so Gunter didn't just kill him? What the fuck? Dude, something's wrong. I think Gunter's malfunctioning there a little bit. I got turned around, fuck. Yeah, this is what I thought. Yeah. I was kind of facing like the middle and I'm like, oh, which way is it? There we go, now put me right here in the correct spot.
Mandalay's blowing his top. You better go see him on the double.
Blowing his top. Yeah, we're definitely going there right now. Actually no, I want to see Anna Navarro's office. Why am I like going through all these? I want to go to Navarro's office. That's the office with the sweet stuff. Oh, and her locker, which is like the stuff like around her shit. Yeah, right here. Oh yeah. Loot, loot, loot. Assault rifle, ammo, trank darts, throwing knives. Okay, that was really disappointing. Glad I got rid of her. Guess we'll hack the machine here. See what our emails say. Literally nothing, wow. Wow, it looked like there's much in there. Well, there's a one loot crater. Why do I have to be beside the two fucking rejects or whatever the fuck? What do we want to drop with this guy? I guess we'll just drop one of the ballistic vests. I have a bunch of ballistic vests which I've never used. Actually, you know what? I'm not even gonna take that with me. Fuck it. Oh, I don't know what I want to do with recoil yet. I gotta try both guns. Technically, I'm good at pistols, but that isn't silenced.
I can't believe it, JC. What got into Paul?
I guess he got a better offer.
What a blow. I don't know how we'll recover. It's almost like losing a son.
I don't understand it myself, but we've got to go on. Is Manderly available?
Go right in, JC. He has a lot to discuss. Incidentally, I haven't been able to reach Jaime. If you cross paths, could you mention that Walton Simons is looking for him? I'm guessing he's in the break room.
I'll let him know.
The fuck's that? I've actually never heard of that guy. I actually want to hear who he is. Maybe I forgot.
Here, take your op bonus. 1,000. No use splitting hairs this time.
I have some bad news about Agent Navarra.
No shit. What the hell happened in there?
Lebedev. A surprise attack.
I find that hard to believe. You're digging your own grave if you cover up for your brother.
Yes, sir. I'm not covering up for Paul, sir.
Because he's gone, JC. I hope you'll understand this. The Coalition has shut down his augmentations and activated the kill switch.
Activated? What?
Some very important officials have become nervous. Nervous about Paul, but also about you.
I think I've proved myself. Can they really kill him by pressing a button?
Yes, and you too. So take these orders seriously. They're sending you to Hong Kong.
What about Paul? Will I get to see him again?
Please, just get your equipment and meet our pilot, Jock, at the helipad. You'll need to take out a man called Tracer Tong, Paul's contact in Hong Kong. Prove that they can trust you. JC?
Yes.
It's critical that they trust you.
I think if you kill them both, he does something else.
The only way to allay their suspicions of you, JC, is to actively work against your brother's allies. I got you this opportunity. Now it's up to you.
No new messages. Alright, let's go talk to the guy and say Simons is looking for him.
I just can't get over it. How could Paul do this to us?
Because Paul's a badass. What's in here? Biocell ammo. Oh, there's some ammo there. Fucking one pick. I'll take that. Yeah, whatever. We don't need that. Alright, where's the break room? Oh, we got prod. Ah, my brother left me prod charges. How many do I have? I have a ton of ammo for this thing. What the fuck? It wants me to unlock that every time? Fuck that shit. Let's go to the break room. It's break time. Tough day. Actually, there's shit to hack. Then it'll be a tough day. We have like a ton of stuff though. Try to think, is there any other weapons I'll want to have at some point?
What kind of pain?
Behind the eyes, a sharp burning, almost electrical.
How's your bioelectric level?
It's always at 100%. I like to stay prepared.
That's probably it right there. Free radicals. You should charge your systems only when they've been significantly drained.
I wasn't informed of that.
It's a lot like an electric razor. If you leave it plugged in all the time, the battery loses its zero point. Just watch your levels.
Interesting. Thanks, Doctor.
Let me know how it goes.
Guess you guys found each other. Get everybody patched up.
Everybody except you. You look terrible.
I took a few hits this time. Nothing I can't treat myself.
Well, let me know if I can help. As usual, take what you need from the med center.
Thanks.
They just dropped off a few liters of the ambrosia you recovered, by the way.
Good work out there, Denton. I want you to know, we will not let your brother's activity cast its shadow on you.
Yes, sir. I'm grateful for that. I just wish we'd found out sooner.
No harm done. We have you to take his place.
Is a few liters going to be enough?
Well, no one on staff's gonna catch Grey Dead this month.
I saw you listening in. Yes, it's true. I have augmentations like yours.
Don't you work down in Washington?
Actually, I'm the director of FEMA.
Sounds like you wouldn't have much use for physical augmentations.
You underestimate the demands of my work. We deal with every sort of natural and unnatural disaster you can imagine.
But you're the director. You work behind a desk.
Am I behind a desk right now? No, I'm not. That's because we have a situation here in New York. I got to my position because I can fix things. You will see shortly, because as you have probably noticed yourself, this agency is broken and needs an overhaul.
What a guy. Fuck this couch. Ah, 100 credits. Just scrounging up things in the fucking bathroom. Ah, more. 14. Not as much. Apparently, men earn less than women in the future. 14 credits for every 100 credits. Yep. That works. Very sad future. Oh, Paul Denton. Why can't we go into his office? What the fuck? I am fucking... My brother isn't worth a lockpick. Let's go to...
It's a living.
The fuck? Where is he speed walking to? I need to go where... He seems to be... He's going with urgency, man. He has a little fucking shield on him.
Then what'd you do?
I chased him into the building.
Weren't you scared?
A little, but when I'm wearing
okay,
his
he's
helmet,
going back to prison. I'm following this guy. I don't give a fuck.
They had assault guns.
Oh, what the fuck?
Tactically, I had.
Oh no, this is just his spot.
To act before the situation changed.
How you troopers do it, I can't imagine.
Oh no, he's just here. Okay, I thought he disappeared.
How are you holding up?
Not so good. I don't know who to trust anymore.
No one blames you about Lebedev. You refused an order to kill in cold blood. Precisely your duty as a UNATCO peacekeeper.
Manderly certainly does.
He'll cool down. The important thing is that you obey your conscience.
Right.
Tell me what you need, and I'll load you up.
Maybe a sniper rifle.
Sniper rifle, 30-06.
You learn fast. I'm impressed.
More ammo for it. It wouldn't be so bad. Alright, we got nothing else from the- Oh shit. Supply crates. My lucky day. Alright, let's go first, I guess, to the med bay. And then install that augmentation. Where's that med bot up at? Install anything you need, he says. Alright, so we have EMP. Attacks. This is a passive thing. It's always on. Or the ballistic one. What did you rate? 50% of damage for projectiles and bladed weapons. So, okay, that's good then. That's really nice. So I don't really care about EMP attacks. We're gonna actually do this one. And we can actually turn it on all the time. I really like that they have that, but like I don't have to toggle between them all the time depending upon the situation. So yeah. Oh shit, another augmentation canister. Oh, here we go. So 40 units a minute for running and jumping are increased while falling damage is reduced, or we can have silent legs. Sound while moving is reduced slightly, then moderately, and then completely silent. I think I want to do this one. I said I was going to do more of a stealthy kind of a thing. It means I can run around though. Oh, energy units zero. That's a significant buff. Okay, we're doing that, and we're gonna actually upgrade that, so I can just run around and just like be like the fucking stalker from like whatever. Hey.
What the hell were you thinking, JC?
Agent Navarro was out of line. I had no choice.
They'll have you killed. They won't even blink an eye.
Neither did I.
Well, watch what you say around Manderly. Let's leave it at that. I've been in contact with Gunther, by the way. No sign of your brother at the airport.
He sure caused his share of trouble. I don't know what to think anymore.
I wonder what it is he found out. Why he'd defect?
He thinks he has proof of a conspiracy.
Wild stuff, huh? I'd like to hear what he has to say. If you hear from him, or if you find out where he is, don't worry about the info link. I'll erase the archives.
You think he's right?
Worth hearing him out. I've never known Paul to make a mistake.
Alright. It still bothers me. I have no idea where the secret passage way is here. And now this costs only 15. Yeah, let's actually go in here. There's actually no reason not to go in here. Oh, there is possibly a reason not to go in here. Whoops. Oh, it's just a bot here? Seriously? Fuck that. Oh, whoops. Distortion in the video. What happened? Just was curious what was in there. It's just a bunch of servers in this shit. Let's see what's in here, though. This might be more worth it. Lockpick. Just wondering if they moved the floor here. This is why I'm looking at the floor. Alright. We traded a lockpick for a, how many lockpicks do I have? 5. Eh, it's not worth it, to be honest. I'd rather keep some of these things. Actually, I wonder, would his computer have it? The password to it? I think it would, maybe. It'd be nice. I can get it for free. Freedom isn't free, guys. Alright, he has everybody's fucking passwords. Fuck. There's no way I can see all this. Yeah, fuck this shit. That silent running thing is actually really good. It might be buffed a bit too much, actually. Looks like he got bored. So I'll have a look in here real quick. And no new prisoners. Alright, I don't think there's anything else I really want to see. We're gonna head out. Although the bathrooms could have something. Well. Don't ask why I brought out the sword when everyone wanted to go into the bathrooms. It's a force of habit. Bad things have happened to me there. Bad things. Nothing over here, really. Don't want to talk to these guys. Oh, this is my own shit. I can't access that box at all. I'll have one more. What the hell are you on?
Glad one of the Dentons is gonna stick it out.
He's got no computer on his desk. He's just kind of like...
It's a question of who benefits society more. But who decides that? You? It's implicit. I think Paul just had a soft spot for the plague victims. Every human institution is like a pyramid. Those with ability are at the top. They're more important. Maybe it's the foundation that's important. When the foundation's gone, they make the decisions. They keep the machine running. Therefore, they must be protected first. I'm not saying Paul was right. It's basic tactics. Protect your command centers, your airstrips, your industrial zones. It's just the rationing. Seems like the government could pay VersaLife to manufacture more.
Very interesting. No, I can't get into that one. Okay, we're done here. Out to the helipad. I don't even know what was my mission. I think I'm supposed to authorize for departure.
So long, Agent.
I feel like a couch. Sweet.
We'll miss you, Agent.
Yeah, I'll miss you too. Inevitable betrayal time.
I'm taking you to New York.
My orders are to go to Hong Kong.
Your brother's in trouble. You need to meet him in Hell's Kitchen at the apartment.
What's wrong?
I'll let him speak for himself. He just wanted me to get you to the hotel.
Alright guys, that's all the time we get for today. See you guys next time. Goodbye.